Hello and welcome. My name's Something Like Truck, and welcome back. We are literally going to be going and getting ourselves 4 more engineers. So let's get on with it, and let's hope to God we can actually pull this through.
Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic.
For some reason, I thought that I was going to talk. But yeah. I've had some trouble making the intro.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 is the green light for deployment.
I'm happy to actually get people to actually give us a hand.
Heading there now. Visual on the goods.
I kind of wish that had a higher number.
Aye aye, Commander. On the move. Got something over here.
That's why I wanted it to be a higher number.
Rolling out.
Straight away, and we're done. Right.
Moving out.
Are you getting mold? Please do not destroy this chemistry.
Damn, that was close.
What was I worried about then?
That's affirmative.
On the move.
Moving to position.
Heading there now. Nobody in there. It would have sucked it.
Visual on the goods.
Oh, fuck them.
Moving. It just got hot here.
Let's try and get a helicopter right off there. Could be dangerous.
Target down.
But we kind of like
back.
This.
On the move.
Roger, Dodger.
Let's do this. Affirmative.
Heading
there now. Orders confirmed. On the move.
I should have really run it. Whoa.
I don't think we're alone out here. Enemy in sight.
Wish this part after this meal.
Out of the game.
Got it covered.
Game.
Chalk up another one.
Wonder how many days she's gonna be out. Oh. The class that I actually find more useful is snipers, heavies, and the assaults.
Remember, we will be watching.
That's 4K. Oh my god. I'm hoping I can get that built for the... Oh, it's gotta be close. It's gotta be close.
Still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
Trust me, Doc, you really don't want to know why they're abducting humans. And I'm not going to go into too much information because that will be a
Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Coming on screen.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Every time I do it,
dropship has arrived.
Always good one.
France is sending an urgent mission request. The VIP for this operation goes by the name of William Thorne. He's an influential politician suspected of collusion with the aliens. We need you to bring him in alive for... questioning. Get him to the Sky Ranger for evac. New objective received.
On my way.
This is absurd! Do you honestly think I would turn my back on my country? I am not a traitor, damn it!
Oh, trust me, we've heard that all before.
10-4. Look who's here.
That alien is unusually human in its appearance. They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
Running.
He will
grenade out.
You have no right to do this. I work for the people. On whose authority do you operate?
The people.
Roger, Dodger.
On the move. Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
To anyone until I'm given proper legal representation.
Solid copy.
Forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
Luckily, they will just run inside.
Watch.
is the target.
What? Hello, Captain.
I demand answers!
VIP is safe and on board.
We have a new objective. Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles.
That's easy for you to say.
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
Oh, look at that.
Done.
That's all done. That looked like I'd got a new kind of plan for that. And that's a little kind of good. I'm gonna give that.
No longer a threat.
Executed to the numbers, Strike One. Get back here.
That was a accidentally successful two kills. Oh, look at that. A rookie has got a first kill. The worst one that I could have actually got. Well, it's not the worst. Question for extra rocket. I'm gonna go for extra rocket. Amy is actually out for some days.
We will be in touch, Commander.
We have medals available in the barracks, Commander, if you feel any soldiers merit an award.
Now that's what I was actually saying. I think you can carry up to two or three. No, three. It says that. Use three times per battle. Does it say how many kills? Yeah, nine kills. Boom boom. Son. So. Really original. Plus five, plus two. This one, I have no idea what this is. I'm gonna go with the aim because think I'm gonna need all the help with the aim that I can possibly get. Might be best if I go to check my so medals plus 5 award to you. I think the 12 days is going to be the priority because it unlocks the binary thing, I believe. And I do need to get more scientists.
Soldiers who volunteer for mech trooper augmentation sacrifice much, but they do not leave themselves entirely behind. A mech trooper will be able to apply some of the training and knowledge from his or her previous combat specialty to the cybersuit's operation. With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield. Days for three. Not bad, not bad.
could have been a lot worse than it possibly be.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the Xcom project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
So now I've got 7 scientists, and I can't remember how many scientists I had. So 13 at 2 is 16.
Remember, we will be watching.
No, 15. Okay. My mistake.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Target site is near the German border. It looks like the UFO went down in a densely populated area within the city limits. Let's just hope everyone on the ground stayed clear.
Oh yay, this is gonna be an interesting one. I've got 4 objectives. But the last one I can probably ignore because it's going to get damaged either way.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Tracking and isolating single targets. It appears to have a sophisticated evasion system as well.
Perhaps we should try to avoid those tentacles.
What I like to see.
Heading to that location.
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
I can try, but no guarantees.
On my way. It just got hot here. They got me flanked! Now, shut wide!
Heading to that location.
Whenever I got this on, it's getting hot. Stuck in the air.
Taking care of rounds.
Oh, I should have used my sniper, you idiot.
Out. He's down.
Another day, another successful operation.
Hell yeah. So far, I'm trying not to jinx it, but nothing bad's actually happened. And I know full well that it is going to be a goose of where a mission will go to pop. Squad site, yes. An extra medic, always better. Ooh, more medals, speed. Plus 5's back here. That was not planned. The aim. I planned that to be 70, not 69. Okay, swiftly moving on. What was that measure again? That's plus 2. So that must have been 71 plus 2 aim. Okay. What was you? You are a medic. Right, so I'm going to do. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that name. Award. Yep. To be honest, I don't know if medals actually stack. Well, where's me other medic? Abilities. Yep, you are the medic. So I'm going to give you the ability to be the medic. So you're French. So second one down. Well, that answers that one. You can't stack medals on soldiers. Oh, what I don't understand it is, how do I actually build the need to move that as well to actually go right? But I'm gonna keep that there until I get the I can't remember what it's called. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, about the map. How to actually upgrade the Mac airport. So I'm doing research. Yep, there you go. Boundary is now unlocked. Never use flashbangs. Probably should be doing. I know it's a bit slow, but I'm doing it. I want to get my lift actually built.
Accessing lift operational.
Say that gets built, I can get a power source so I can get my foundry up and running. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. So have a look at rockets. Not there yet. Where are they? Oh, 15 days, okay. So, let's push forward, not that much.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
I've got to go for scientists. So, size 1, yes. That works. And yes. So now, I should be able to do that.
Several members of the Council have expressed an interest in acquiring some of the artifacts we've recovered. However, we should be careful in choosing what items we release. The research team may not have discovered their true value yet.
That gets 8 back. Right, so that's the one part. Why is it that map looks bigger on the computer than it does on the Xbox? Interesting. Well, I think finishing it off there is actually the good place. My name's Sob Megatron. I hope you enjoyed it, and good night.